tonight out of Hammond, Indiana, a driver seriously hurt after getting wedged between her car and a toll booth right outside the Chicago Skyway. Now, Hammond firefighters rescued the woman who was trapped between her car and the toll plaza. Paramedics took the woman to one emergency room before she was airlifted to another hospital. At last check, she was in serious but stable condition. Indiana Toll Road Police say the accident happened around 9:30 last night on I-90 just before the Skyway.